Hello VSDC fam! After the latest release, VSDC is more capable than ever. So we decided to dedicate this tutorial to automatic mask tracking, the task most creators eventually get to deal with. It used to be quite tricky before we added the motion tracking module. You would have to manually build an object's movement trajectory, and that would typically take a lot of time and effort. Now all you need to do is just a couple of clicks. See it for yourself. Create a project and add your video to the scene. Right-click on the file and convert it to sprite. Then, quickly set the following parameters. Use as container, no. Show effects, yes. Fill background, no. Open the sprite with a double-click. Right-click on the video and select the option titled Create Movement Map. Now you need to pick a moving object to track. Ideally, it should be something clearly visible throughout the video. Got it? Next, hit the Start Analysis button. If this is the first time you hear about the motion tracking tool in VSDC and you're not quite catching up with the pace, check out our beginner's tutorial on how to use it. If you are happy with the resulted trajectory, hit Apply Editing. Time to go back to the sprite. Say you want to censor a moving object. To do that, you'll need to create a mask and make it follow that object. For the mask, let's use the Gaussian Blur. It's located in the Video Effects menu under the Filters section. Go to the Properties window and find Blur Levels. Increase the value until you are happy with the blur intensity. Make a double click on the blur filter. Now add an ellipse to the scene. Resize it and place over the censored object. On the left-hand side of the timeline, find the Blending Modes menu. Open it and select Inverted Mask. That's better, right? Make a double click on the ellipse now. It's time to assign the object's trajectory to the mask. To do that, use the Add Object button, select Movement and Movement Map. Remember, it doesn't have to be a censorship mask. You can make any object follow an assigned trajectory. An image, an icon, captions, or anything else. We hope you liked this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to get notified about the next one.